Hello, Crochet Rockers. Crochet Christmas Scarf is here just for you. You can make it quickly and easily to celebrate the Christmas coming around the corner. Okay, I use a sparkling yarn which is special for this scarf. And we will use a crochet hook for 5mm crochet hook. Make a pretzel shape to make your slip knot. Fold over and pull the long tail through the loop. Pass your hook and chain any multiple length. I will be chaining 150 chain stitches. If you want your scarf longer, make a longer chain length. If you want it shorter, make a shorter length to make a chain stitch yarn over, pull through. You have a loop on your hook, yarn over, pull through. That's how you make your chain stitch. Carry on. Chain one. This will help with the height of the double crochet. Yarn over into the back loop, the second back loop, pull through. You have three loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through two, pull through two. You've made a double crochet. Into the back loops, make one double crochet all the way down for your first row. Carry on all the way down. Into the last, we make a double crochet. This is how it's looking so far. Yarn over into your first double crochet, make a double crochet from now on until your last. Make a double crochet into the back loop. You guess it, we are doing the double crochet rib stitch. And this is how it's looking, stretchy. Carry on down. Finishing off the fourth row, chain one, 10, double crochet into the first double crochet, yarn over, make back post, double crochet. To make a back post, you pass your hook from the back to the front to the back, yarn over, pull through, and make a double crochet. Make a front post double crochet next and alternate till your last stitch. Front post double crochet, back post double crochet. To make a front post double crochet, you have to loosen the hook. You pass your hook through the front round the leg of the double crochet and make a double crochet. Carry on with the front post and back post double crochets. This is how it will be looking so far. You can see you have front post, back post, alternating all the way. So into the next, you're going to make front post, then back post. Front post, double crochet, back post, double crochet. Now carry on repeating. When you finish this row, make front post, double crochet. Into your very last, to make a double crochet. You have the yarn tail which is being weaved into the scarf. So weave into the scarf as you go along. Loop it around the yarn tail and make a double crochet to finish this row. Chain one, and this is how it's looking so far. Well done. So 10, snip the remaining yarn tail. Make a double crochet for the edging. Into each, make double crochets into the back loops and repeat the pattern. The pattern is you have 1, 2, 3, 4 double crochet ribbon, and you make a row of front post, back post, double crochet all the way around. Repeat this till you have your desired scarf. So well done for making this scarf or any project on Asda Row Crochet. We hope you remain blessed and to see you shortly in the next tutorial. Take care, bye bye.